Tonight about a double shooting in West St. Louis County. Police tell us no charges will be filed at this time. A 17-year-old was killed inside a Wildwood home late last night. An 18-year-old was also shot and rushed to the hospital. He's expected to survive. Police say four others were at home when the two showed up. They tried to force their way into the home to buy marijuana. Detectives say the 18-year-old shooter was acting in self-defense and that other charges could be coming.